Well, the Public Works Director in Tylertown is accused of trying to entice a child into sex. We're told 54-year-old Michael Grubbs has been suspended with pay from his job. Grubbs was arrested last month at a motel in Wiggins by agents with the Pine Belt Human Trafficking Task Force. Seven others were also arrested in the sting. Grubbs is charged with felony enticement of a child for sex. He's posted bail and has been released from custody.